Because you mentioned the wall, I sent something out, but I sent it as a first draft. I never do that, ever. But I was so moved, I had to throw something out. And I applaud you, sir, for jumping on it and responding. It shows great humanity. The piece that I wrote that I addended, it has rained 10 inches this hot, hot summer. Fields soak beyond saturation. I remove my shoes and socks, wading into muck and mire, sucking me in, ankle to shin high, on point, navigating the perimeter, 375 feet. This wall, 58 plus thousand names blur, the enormity of their sacrifice numbing. So many, many young men snuffed in their early youth. I feel the ooze push up between my toes. I imagine a rice paddy as I rub my hand along the entire length of the monument. I dare not break contact with them. Stifling humidity and heat. How many paddies have I crossed? Weighed down by helmet, weapon, ammunition, boots on, sinking deeper into my grave. And all the ghosts who walk this field, who left their youth behind, and all the horrors to amend, so buried within their mind.